In this video, we will show you that if Windows 10 has blocked any app that you want to run on Windows 10 and this app has been blocked by Windows 10, we will try to help you. We will try to solve your problems. Windows 10 has a local security policy that blocks any app that detects Windows 10 as an harmful virus or any other harmful unwanted packages. The first step is that you have to check that the app has been blocked by Windows 10. This app has been blocked for your protection. This error shows. The first step is that you have to right click on Start menu and go to Control panel. After opening Control panel, go to System and Security. After opening System and Security, go to Administrative Tools. In that Administrative Tool window, go to local security policy. Go to local policy and then go to security options. Now go to the last of the page and you have to disable this user account run all administrator in admin approval mode. Disable it and then apply and okay on it. You have to restart your PC to take effect and to run the blocked Windows, run the app that has been blocked by the Windows 10. After restarting your PC, your app will work well. After restarting your PC, you will be able to run your blocked app that was blocked by the Windows 10. Now the app will be unblocked. To check it, run that app. So thanks for watching our video. Please like and subscribe our video, and if you are having problems with the video, please try out commenting with in the video section to make me help and solve your problems.